We rely on our mobile devices not only for calls and messages, but also for storing cherished memories like photos, conversations with friends, and important files. And there are times when the device dies and you have lost all your data. Worry not, as in this video, I'll teach you how to recover data from dead phone. So, without any further delay, let's get into the video. But before that, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more content just like this one. Method 1. Recover data from a dead phone without a backup. Using professional data recovery software, we can recover data from dead phones even without backup. And that piece of software is nothing but AnyRecover. AnyRecover supports recovering data from storage devices like SD cards, HDD, and SSD, and it supports recovering from more than 1,000 different file types including video, audio, document files, etc. Along with that, there are Mac and iPhone recovery services that makes it the best data recovery software that is available on the internet. So, just check the video description to try this recovery tool to see if it works. And for a limited period of time, we have an exclusive YouTube discount just for you. After downloading and installing, run AnyRecover. If you're using a dead iPhone, then go to the iPhone recovery section and select standard mode first. Connect your device to your computer and follow the on-screen instructions. If that doesn't work, then you can even try the advanced mode. Now for Android users, go to Home and click on Android Recovery. Then click on the Recover Data from Broken Phone option and click on Start. Note that this dead device method only works for Samsung devices, so make sure to keep that thing in mind. Next, you'll need to select the device from the list, click on Next, and finally confirm. Once done with the downloading, connect your device and click on Next. Just follow all the on-screen instructions, and after some time, all your lost data will be visible on your computer. Alright, after scanning is completed, select the data that you want to recover, click on Recover to PC, and finally, click on Recover. Method 2. Use the SD card from dead phone. If your phone supports an SD card, then there's a high probability that most of your data is stored on your SD card. If that's the case, then remove the SD card from your broken phone and then connect the SD card to your computer through an SD card reader. Open the SD card shown on your computer and it should contain all the data that you're looking for. Method 3. Recover data from dead phone via Google Drive. This procedure enables data recovery from a non-functional phone using Google Drive backup. You can backup and retrieve various items such as photos, documents, and even audio files. Follow these steps to initiate the process. First, go to Google Drive on your computer and sign in to your Google account. Click on Backups and select the preferred files you would like to retrieve, and lastly, download the Google Backup. And for using AnyRecover, don't forget to find the YouTube discount code on the channel homepage, which is nothing but AnyRecover0110, to receive a 10% discount on your license. On the buy page, the lifetime upgrades are a big deal, so I'll apply it. Paste the code on this area and I'll get 2 discounts. Remember that this is a limited time discount, so make sure to act fast. Well, by following these methods, you can recover data from a dead phone without backup. Do subscribe to our channel for more content just like this one, and if you face any issue or have any doubts, then do let us know in the comment box down below. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers!